So guys, welcome back to a brand new episode. Today we'll go and around and discover the rest of Europe inside of our truck. So yeah, first of all, I'm going to check the MAN dealership. Guess there is a change that they've made, and I'm just wondering how it looks. Game change detected. What? That's not good. Dealers, exit, truck dealers, and now man was in Berlin, buy online, Euro 6, customized configuration, 10, we take the XXL, like this, and now on the outside. Yep, that's new. This is new on the MAN trucks. Now let's see. Here. All in paint. Seen it now. Let's see if I can change that one too. Then the DAF trucks, or is it the DAF? Okay, online. Gdansk by online. Let's see. I had got now to S class customize Poland the Eagle. Poland Eagle, glorious Eagle. Actually, that's pretty cool. Poland. And over here, Belgium. Oh. Yeah, Belgium. Afghanistan, Aruba, Belgium. Closer. Okay, this here. Lamps. Front bumper low, no lamps. There. Going to use this thing. Okay, and over here. everywhere lets troops. And I will park this truck, hopefully in the rest of the other garages, and then we shall drive. So guys, sorry for this intermezzo, but I need a new truck. I really do. One in paint like that, this one to Nova, and around here one horn. Like pulsar two and pulsar two, then here we are going to look here. Putting tune here, and thunder there. Now we are going to see what else we can change. For sure, am I going to use a longer axle? Six by four. Like this. Now here, exhaust. This one. This one. Yeah, I must use paint. Yeah, everything will be painted. Four. Or V8. Magma. And here, the full mud flap. Nope. Not with this one. With Diva, you've got a full mud flap. engine. The full power engine with the GRSO at a max. This one. Then now look at the inside. We've got the exclusive V8. Skeeterhund. Wars. At lights, okay, over here, our mug. Over here, our cell phone, and so on. Wallet. Phone. And mug. Laptop there, and the full back here. Paint like this, confirm. Now purchase stitching this one, okay, like this. Now we are going to change our truck manager. Drive it. Yes. So yeah, guys, don't forget, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and enjoy the drive. Don't forget to like, write a comment down below so I know what your questions are or what you think about it. And without further ado, I would like to say thank you for watching and see you all the next time. Do po polsku dziękuję bardzo na SIFO i do zobaczenia.
Thank you.